One's better than nothing. What can we do? Looks like there's just two of them. Well, I think we'll take that one. That's all we can do for the moment. But hey, one's better than nothing. We'll take it. All right. Okay, cool. Well, UFC is unlocked. We'll just go ahead and put that up there. Now we got a sponsor. Really have no idea though if it changed anything or not, having it or not having it. Not really sure, but we'll just go ahead and put it up there anyways. Never mind about that one. Let's see what awards there are. Okay, so there's Fight of the Night, Fight of the Year, Knockout of the Year, yeah. Submission of the Year, Performance of the Night, Sub, Performance of the Night, KO. Knockout of the Year, man. That would be amazing to win. No joke. Career stats should say zero or something like that, right? Oh, now we actually have some career fights. Cool, cool. Career started 04-04-2014. Interesting, wonder why it's that date. Time spent fighting 602, significant strikes landed 2. So it must just be our last fight where everything's kind of been put together. I find that interesting. The rest of the fights didn't seem to count or matter. But that last one did. Yeah, we are now level 1. Our record is 1-0. I guess that must be like the first official fight of the UFC. Whoever wins it gets into it. Whoever doesn't, I guess better luck next time. All right. Check out the news real quick. Oh, that seems to be it. Okay. All right. The fight offer. Okay. Well, I think you can only accept it. I don't think you can actually decline it. Okay, yeah. 15-3 record. Not bad. This guy's gonna be a bit of a beast, I bet. Overall 65. Stand up, he's not too good. His submission and ground, though, are kick ass, especially compared to me. His stand up's a little bit better than mine, but his submission and ground are like 10 points better than mine. So, yeah, this guy's gonna be tough, I bet. Styles judo. Yeah, this guy's probably gonna be pretty good. But, I gotta take a quick break. So, I'll be back in about, hopefully, only 4 or 5 minutes. Should be about it. Maybe even sooner. Don't know. Catch you guys in a minute. Okay, I'm back. Sorry guys about that. Hopefully I wasn't gone too long. Let's get this show started. Nice, pretty sweet. Just got a message from John Jones himself saying that he heard that we got sponsored and want to congratulate us and said keep it up and we'll get even more sponsors. Advance to training. Alright. You have earned new sponsors. Well, crap, that's awesome. There we go. Now I know. See, I only know how to do the other takedowns because I seen that it said this, the left trigger. I do the left trigger and left bumper and do the R trigger. And that is how you do your powerful takedowns. Didn't know that before. Now I do. Gonna be much easier, much better. Land a couple of those with a couple little takedowns. We should be beating these guys pretty good. Assuming there's no one that's significantly better than us. And just depending on who they are and what their style of fighting is. Yeah, those knees are awesome. Whoops, wrong one. Oh crap, okay. I have a tendency to want to keep watching my guy actually hit the guy and stuff and see what's going on. And so I'm missing what button combos I'm supposed to be doing. Ah. No black. Oh no, we did get a black belt. Very surprised. Okay. Wrong one. Dang it. I'm curious, who else watches anime and stuff? I've already watched the entire series of Naruto. That's what I'm kind of currently mostly watching. And I watched it online before on the computer, which I didn't really want to do again. I wanted to watch it legitimately and, you know, get the money and whatnot. Unfortunately, I do not have Neon Alley, and I don't really want to do it that way. I've been doing it through Hulu Plus, which is what I have it, and they are so slow at moving over the stuff from Neon Alley to Hulu Plus. I mean, they do like between 2 and 10 episodes per week. I can easily watch all 10 of those in like 3 days, if not less days if I don't have work. So they need to step that up. And the Naruto Shippuden, I don't know what they're doing there. It seems like they're not even transitioning the stuff over. It seems like they just forgot about it or something. It's very disappointing, not gonna lie. Alright, we need some new punches. This one sounds good. Definitely need this one. Alright, now we're good there. Abilities, we have 12 points. What can we get for 12?